Hello everyone! This tutorial will show you how to create symbols in Saola Animate. Symbols are reusable elements that can be used across different documents. Notice the car on the canvas. You can see that the two wheels are rotating while the car is running. Let's see how you use symbols to create the rotating wheels. First, insert an element into a scene. Insert a wheel for this car from the resources. I will create the first rotating wheel as symbol, and then reuse it for the second wheel. To create a symbol, select the image. Then click the Convert to Symbol button on the toolbar or in the contact menu. In the Convert to Symbol dialog box, you can leave the default name or enter a unique name for the new symbol. Notice the Create Playback checkbox. Select this if you want to create playback animation right now, or create and control the playback of the symbol later. Click OK to finish. You can see the newly created symbol in the Resources pane. Now we'll show you how to edit a symbol. To edit symbols, double-click the symbol in the Resources pane or on the canvas. The editor displays the symbol content, and it resembles other normal documents with scenes and timelines. I will make this wheel rotate clockwise. Take a look at the top of the canvas. You can click these buttons to navigate between the symbols and the main document. The first one is the main document, and the last one is the symbol you are working on. To stop editing a symbol, double-click anywhere on the canvas. The last thing I want to show you is how to import and export symbols. To export a symbol, select the symbol in the Resources pane. Then click the Export button on the toolbar or in the contact menu. To reuse a symbol, import it from the computer. Click the Symbol button on the toolbar and choose the symbol you want. Another symbol is imported. So that's about symbols in Saola Animate. Thank you for watching.